One called Ramson Wreck.
On the 17th of June, 1905, on the Western Maryland Railroad line, an eastbound freight train with a load of coal was stopped and pulled to the side. We were pulled to the side for more than an hour, waiting on the westbound train. Two passenger trains blew right on by, but where was that old number five? Ooh, hear that whistle blow through the pines. Ooh, I hear that old train whistle in my mind. West of the Patapsco River Bridge, on the Western Maryland Railroad line, two trains met with a mighty force, the worst train wreck of its kind. Townfolk nearby came to help, mangled bodies and the twisted steel. Many men died and many children cried for their lost loves among the ransom wreck. Lost lives of the ransom train wreck.